Oh, come on! I am so not gonna replace and rebuild my bloody kit. Oh, why did I reload? Oy vey. Thank you.
wagon and starts buying.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, sorry if my stream was a bit fuck, and it looks like my game was sticking. It's because I got a shitty computer. So I tried to stream and play games at the same time, and it doesn't work so well. But oh well, what can I do? Got to do what I got to do. Get some other music going, yeah. Has all the cap stashes already been taken today? Jeez. Oh well. Make do with what I got. Rawr, 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 rawr. everyone tends to ask me why do I pawn so much stuff. The reason being is I get a cat for every single thing I farm. So for farming my daily amount of caps, max from the trader or vendor, I can max it out quicker and faster. Like farm those textbooks. So each textbook gives me one cap. And it's the most easiest and fastest way for farming your caps on a daily basis that I found. So, and another reason why my base is so close from the beginning, this is one of the main points where the bulk of everybody runs through. And then in my vending machine, people will tend to go to my vending machine more often and everything. So, meaning by I can sell more stuff. So, basically, being a cap manufacturing farmer. So, first things first, food. And also, purified water that I farm is also another good source of cash. I usually sell everything that I don't use in one shot. Alright. Not too shabby. Alright, I'm just gonna go scrap and put this in my scrap box. And then I'm gonna go trade in my treasury notes. And then I'm gonna log off for a few hours. And then I'll log on later tonight again. We'll be streaming for a good few hours tonight. Depending on how it goes. Yeah, with Fallout 76, the quality is not so good. And it will tend to give me a bit of a headache, the graphics and that. So I might not play that tonight. Maybe. It's 50-50. We'll see how I feel. But yeah. Usually I collect as much ammo as possible and then I sell it in a very big bulk in one shot. Alright. How many treasury notes do I have? Wrong place. It's under notes. Under notes or miscellaneous? Oh, there we go. 3 treasury notes. Yeah, what the hell? Let's just go hand it in. Might actually play some Doom Eternal tonight, maybe. We'll see. I've got 400. I think I need a minimum of 600 for the next planes that I want to buy from Fort Knox, the gold people. Secrets of us. Ah, you get what I mean. That vault. Damn, I already forgot that vault number. But anyway. Ooh. Full set of the Secret Surface armor, and I have applied the where is it? Let's do it this way. Underlining and the Secret Service for the most resistance as possible. Radiation energy resistance, damage resistance on all the pieces. Now the next thing I'm going to be buying off the Secret Service or with the gold vendors is I'm going to buy a full set of power armor and convert it into legendary. And then I'm going to start stacking legendary modules. I'm going to farm as much as I can because I want to re-roll as many of the stats to the stats that I actually want. So, and that's going to be a very long time of farming. But anyway, I'm going to call it, guys. But I am first going to not scoreboard, man. Back challenges, my dailies. I definitely want to finish all of these. I'll log on a bit later tonight to finish them, and I'll try and do the bulk of my weeklies as well. So Let's call it that. Alrighty, ladies. I'll be seeing you guys. Chatty off.